Hey guys, Roy Coopers, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, where last time left off, I arrow-stormed the shit out of Cesare's back anchor. Unfortunately, the game wouldn't let me arrow-storm Cesare or Rodrigo, but hey, one step at a time, I guess. One step at a time. And now, I am here to help Bartolomeo out again.
So, you have a plan.
Once inside, your men can overpower
his dumbass
patrol,
wife.
Correct?
For some reason,
yes,
left the camp and is now
been
captured by the
Not
French
yet.
Dudes.
Then we need to liberate several suits of French armor. At dawn, we are going to walk right in.
Ah! Ezio Auditore! You are truly a man after my own heart. Magnifico!
I will get the armor.
My troops will gather it from the dead. We will then depart from the north, so as not to arouse suspicion. And Ezio, make sure to kill them without a fight. The armor has to stay clean.
Don't be detected. This should be interesting. Oh, for real? They couldn't put all 20 dudes into the same location.
Stoke their anger and focus their frustration.
No, those are Borgia. Yeah, dudes.
I guess it's not important.
God damn it.
Remorso!
Grit! Seven. Hello, boys.
That could be him.
10. 11.
There he is. Nadu!
It's okay, the blow will wash out. 12.
Hold them.
Well, hello. Oh. 13. Sorry, that was 14. My assassin recruit must have killed a Nargard. Or I wasn't paying attention. Equally possible. Full synchronization. Who needs it? Well, hello. Oh, 15. Oh, thank you, assassin recruit. Who just killed two more? Yeah, get him. Get him.
Not what you see.
I'll get him. 19.
Forza, no!
20. For good measure. A few extra.
Drag you to hell with me.
Tough son. Bitch didn't die from the first arrow. Well, this scrub died from one arrow. Guess he got the cheap armor. Ooh, she got 6 levels from one goddamn mission. Fantastic. Great, there's an R5. Come on. Give me an R5. There we go. What's she put up to? 62. Usa. Oh. She'd still need the other. Just to go with her. And I'll keep the rest with me in case I need them. Like for killing more French guys. Why the hell not? Excuse me, ladies. Revenue deposit. Well, there's a bank right here. Might as well. No, it's not full.
Don't neglect your health!
It's good to have that extra few. Ooh. Ooh, Bob, even though I'm far from poor, it's just probably the richest man in all of the game, considering he has 500,000. Shield. Okay, let's get to work. Yo, people.
Of that perverted armor.
We're so confused because they're dropping apples and umbrellas.
It is part of the plan. You surrender to us, we are bringing you to the Baron.
Ah, yes. Then what?
Your men attack on my signal.
Bene! Go change into costume. Dawn approaches. Get into formation!
follow. I am very clearly wearing more fancy armor, so I should be leading.
We must follow the patrol route. We cannot deviate or the Duke's men will know something is wrong.
The Baron thinks Cesare will allow the French to rule Italy. He's so blinded by the trickle of royalty in his blood that lazy inbred can't see the battlefield. Whatever the French may think, Cesare intends to be king.
They cannot catch him. He is too good, a true inspiration.
We must follow the patrol route. We cannot deviate or the Duke's men will know something is wrong.
The Baron thinks Cesare will allow the French to rule Italy. He's so blinded by the trickle of royalty in his blood that lazy inbred can't see the battlefield. Whatever the French may think, Cesare open up and suck all the Borgia thugs down to hell.
More troops up ahead.
Ally dead? What? Oh, God damn it. Okay, so poisoning him won't work. I'm gonna have to shoot the guy dead. Hey, we'll crawl. Both to prevent part of the mail from getting killed. Or can I get them to stop?
He's so blinded by the trickle of royalty in his blood that lazy inbred can't see the battlefield. Whatever the French may think, Cesare intends to be king.
Because if they hold off it just a little bit, it, then I'll have enough assassins being able to call in our arrow host storm. Don't mind me, gentlemen. I like to hit me, no. Desynchronize? Why? Those stupid asshole Borgia soldiers. They're just so annoyingly placed. Like,
we must follow the patrol route. We cannot deviate or the Duke's men will know something is wrong.
The Baron thinks Cesare will allow the French to rule Italy.
I'm gonna arrow storm all of the things.
That lazy inbred can't see the battle.
All of the things. I would give much respect. Arrow storm them all. It only got one of them.
your sons. Probably killed
Damn it! I shot him, he's dead! Ah, for fuck's sake.
We must follow the patrol route. We cannot deviate or the Duke's men will know something is wrong.
Baron thinks Cesare will allow the French to do it.
So blind and fortunate. Royalty in his blood. That Lady Imbert. The people should realize there is a war going on for their benefit.
Try to stay out of trouble, yes? We must follow the patrol. We cannot deviate or the Duke's men will know something is wrong.
I'll go this way. You've got me, absolutely. See those guys? Get rid of them.
Special throne in hell.
How about the little disciplina from Mortadi?
Fatti vedere, Venezia!
In vero, it is almost criminal to pass by without.
There we go.
More troops up ahead. Your plan is brilliant, but I don't like using this kind of trick. I believe in fair fighting. May the best man win.
Cesare and the Baron seem to have a different style.
There will come a day in which men no longer cheat each other. And on that day, we will see what mankind is truly capable of.
I have heard that before.
It is something your father wants.
Rome stirs from its lethargy.
Yep, they're dead.
I will take care of them.
They're dead. Move on.
What hell have you brought down? But the Borgia needs to suffer a blow.
Better get loose in that grip.
Come, good people, hear my tale.
Ignore the pile of corpses, just keep moving.
I wonder who you fella found. Rest in peace.
Stop them before they attack us.
They're dead. What more do you want? Okay, does it want me to kill these dudes as well? Give me some direction here, game.
Get lost.
Que venez-vous faire ici?
Mes soldats, conjuguez le capitaine italien à son excellence, le baron. Il vous se rend.
What part of France are you from?
Montréal!
Ha! Open the gate!
Okay, so these guys are idiots.
There were a couple of
Montreal is in Canada. Yeah, well, yes, they speak French there. They're not part of France. It's the country. Screw you too. I know he was talking to Bartolome. Yeah, but I'm pretty sure everyone in this little group here is Italian.
Regardez-le! Il a honte de ce qu'il est!
General D'Alviano, it seems that you have seen the light.
Enough of your crap! Release my wife!
Such entitlement from a man born with nothing to his name.
Mine is worth its currency, unlike yours, which is counterfeit!
How dare you!
You think that commanding an army grants you nobility? Nobility comes from fighting beside your soldiers, not kidnapping a woman to cheat your way out of battle! Why don't you grow a pair and release my wife?!
You savages never learn.
You won't be safe!
Where has he gone? Eccolo! There!
Ezio! You have to save my wife! Take the rooftops!
Fish in less than 5 minutes.
On there! Jump for the watch! Stop him! On!
Oh, okay, fair enough. Hello, Come in. Yeah, Sass, ends out of nowhere. Teleporting his ass. Seriously? Excuse me.
I will peel the skin off.
Yeah, get him! Get him! God damn it! Knock his ass down and kill him! Yes. We need more assassins. Yes! Come out of the woodwork, my... his students. Kill Baron without being seen. God damn it. Now, I'm gonna admit, I didn't expect him, that guard, to turn around. Maybe I could have shot him dead with my crossbow. Just maybe. No! No! Damn it!
Cut him down!
Shoot him! Of course. This is not going as one would like. Crap. Yeah.
Sei morto.
Arrow storm him! Yeah! Right in the face. Or at least the upper chest.
I only wanted respect.
Respect is earned, not inherited or purchased.
You were born French, you automatically don't qualify for respect.
I need more time.
Che tu sia pari nella morte, requiescat in pace.
No, being French automatically means you're going to hell. Let's see, I thought you would have learned.
Pantasileia! Don't ever disappear again. I was lost without you.
Really? But you rescued me.
Ezio came up with a brilliant plan.
I did not. It was all your husband's idea.
It was?
You are my prince.
Now I better earn that title.
You will.
He won't.
Thank you.
Can I take this off now?
Hmm.
Yeah! Oh, that's useless. Why would I want that? Oh, well. Another day, another sequence. Wait and see if there's anything after the, after this part. Key to the castello. Guy, love my recruits. They're so good. And that is where we will end it for this episode. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. Smash the like button. And if you did, subscribe if you're new to the channel. So you don't miss any future videos. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.